name is Lema Tuba. I've been farming for 4 years now. I had to pay my picking and school fee, the lunch, transport. I plant my rice and I didn't eat. The fertilizer wouldn't give me now I plant. Now they make the rice they grow fine. Fertilizer where I don't plant, where they give me now plant, and they make the guys they go fine. They plant where they plant for that, we bring it to school.
Around this young community, we have all now this farm. We don't get no other side where they get with the IAM, who will be able to sustain with life in our homes.
I sure say you all know about the Presidential Recovery Priority Program, and what we did do, and for mobilize the farmers them. So that they go use the necessary inputs when go increase production and productivity. First of all, pure seeds, fertilizers, machinery, all this the ministry they make available to the farmers. And we did try to get the farmers them, you know, for move out of what we call the subsistent farming, where you produce for the table. For let them begin for produce enough when we go for the table. But at the same time, the extra will go to the market.
We get the seed from Ministry of Agriculture. Now they supply with distress. Now the saving village is about 300 and some bushels. We then give it for plants. And we start for planting from May to now. Now we don't begin the harvest. And now, right now we plant trash. And the way we see the dressing, very good. The seed do well. Right now, we don't get agents when a mountain lion. We don't come up for this fair.
I don't do farming for a long time. But we don't come into business near mountain lion for 3 years.
Mina Donald Olasmat, CEO and co-owner of Mountain Lion Agriculture. We based in Masubo. Carry Banti Chibdon at Bon Valley District. If the farmer want for plant like 2 bushels rest, but he not get good seed, we dey give him the seed. A plant where he harvest, the 2 bushels rest where we give as loan, now no more we want. We don't want 1 cup extra.
We then give 2 bushels now, 2 bushels we don't harvest, give them back. Then the balance where they left, what you want for send to them, he sell to them and pay in cash. That give me the seed for we continue for doing business with them.
And we they sell the rest cheaper than the imported parboiled rice. At present, the parboiled rice they go for something like 220,000 for bag. We they sell we own 170, 180 for 1 bag rice. The military, the police, the correctional center will be called prison. We don't meet. And the president recovery team don't they meet with we, the people the way they produce rice, say for supply or for sale 10% of what they get now.
My name is Momodu Aliyu Batso.
If we allow people to grow this rice, where will they come buy and from them? Then they're able for process and this country. If there will people are grow, then it means to say we go spread the growth. Then it means to say we go transform what's in the farmers they don't get. Because in economics, when the farmer gets that money, they go go buy motuka, they go go buy lorry. So now when they sell lorry, in donkey, they go buy other foodstuffs there, then they sell donkey. So everybody go can now can feel the prosperity in this country. That 10% there, that savings. What we go able for put that the hospital for mend the sick people there, what we go put for picking them. And if you look under the Ministry of Education, where 2 institutional feeding began, now that kind of money that they will go all will help all the ministries them and their own work.
Long-term vision of a lady we get to that stage where we will always get rice, any extra we store. In good condition, good quality for export.
Let we make salon grow. Salon people, let we look for it. Salon less, we're healthy.
Let we make salon grow. Make it grow and push go before.